I'm going to tell y'all today about a game called World of Tanks. It's a free-to-play MMO. You can download it off the World of Tanks website. This is the main screen. You've got your menu, go through, customize your settings. These are your crew members for your tank. Obviously, World of Tanks is a tank MMO. These are your different screen tabs that you can go into. We're currently in the garage. It's a listing of all the tanks. Down here you can see I've got a gun, a turret, an engine, treads, and a radio. We'll go ahead and change the gun. Put a different gun on there. So you've got that option. You can customize your vehicle completely. Then also with your crew, after your crew will progress with your tank experience wise. Once they hit 100%, they can learn special skills. I currently have my crew with camouflage, but after you take camouflage or whatever skill up to 100%, you can choose another one. And I'll do repairs. These skills help you survive longer on the battlefield. Another thing to take note is it's got a fairly simple system for increasing your rank and earning credits. It's done through damage, capture points, and critical hit points and kills. You have your credits, which you use to buy your modules for your tank, tanks themselves, and ammunition and consumables. Then you have experience, and you use your research experience to further your tank along its tech tree. So you can buy new tracks, a new engine, new radio, new gun, or a new turret. Or you can expand into the tech tree down a certain line, whether you want to do tank destroyers, heavy tanks, the other heavy tank tree, if you want to go down the medium tank tree, or the artillery. And while we're here, you can look at the American tank tree. They just introduced the French tank tree in the last patch, so it's still fairly small. Then there's the Russian. So you've got four different countries you can play for, and all the tanks are actual tanks. They were all designed and concepted between 1930 and 1950. I've got several of my own, all German. Happen to be a German tank fan. Also, another thing for your tank, you've got a customization with upgrades to improve your fire rate, make it harder for your ammo rack to blow up, camouflage netting make you harder to see, small spall liner that keeps you safe from explosions. You've got your different ammunition types, armor piercing, composite rigid, which is gold armor, piercing ammunition you'd buy. With money, you get gold. You can buy a premium account with that gold and stuff too. You've got high explosive, and then you've got your consumables, which they upgrade your tank to. I've got 100 octane gasoline, which gives me a 5% engine boost, makes me a little bit faster. Repair kit in case my tracks go out or someone blows up my gun, I can instantly repair it. In case someone hurts one of my crew member, I can repair that too. And in the game, you've got several different modules, and I'll go ahead and show you that. Now, the current tank I'm in is a light tank, and it is a spotter. My main job is to find the artillery behind enemy lines or spot larger tanks for my artillery to destroy. So I'm fast. I've got very light armor and a relatively small gun, but I've got a very good view range, and I'm very maneuverable.